Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good evening, I'm Victoria Carmen with your flash briefing. Police investigating a shooting along Patewood Drive in Greenville tonight. This is breaking news just within the last hour or so. Here's a look at the scene. Greenville police telling us a person was found shot at a bus stop at the intersection with Pelham Road. We're told the victim was rushed to the hospital. Two lanes of Pelham Road were shut down as police investigated. Anybody with information on the shooting is asked to call 23 Crime. Prisma Health partnering with the United Way to help neighbors get their flu shots, fill out the census, and register to vote. It's all happening at Brookfield Baptist Church tomorrow. There will be free COVID testing too. Organizers say it's a great chance to get many important items on your to-do list done at once. That goes from 9 in the morning until noon. Time to get a check at your forecast now with Chief Meteorologist Kendra Kent.
Yeah, and as we head into the weekend, we're seeing clearing skies, temperatures cool in the low 60s for tonight, and no rain expected, but some fog is going to be possible, so be careful driving around, especially late tonight, early tomorrow morning, and into the mountains. Upper 50s expected, some lingering clouds and a little bit of that fog. But notice, as we go into the afternoon tomorrow, temperatures will rebound nicely to the upper 70s. So it'll be a great day to hit the park or maybe head to the lake, and it'll get even warmer as we head into the day on Sunday. Be aware, though, if you're an allergy sufferer, pollen counts are up for ragweed as well as elm trees. And also, we're dealing with mold. So, yeah, some people just not handling that so well the last week or so. Of course, you can check in on the 10 o'clock news throughout this weekend, as well as download the Fox Carolina app for much more.